Time for some more news now, and rappers Travis Scott and Drake are being sued over their tragic Astroworld gig that left 8 people dead and more than 300 injured. They've been accused of inciting the crowd. Grieving families believe Scott should be held accountable.
We're going to get justice for him. Travis Scott, you are the one who's liable. You got blood on your hands, man.
Houston police have also confirmed claims of needle spiking, but they're yet to determine if that's what caused the deadly crash. A man armed with a crossbow has been arrested outside Victoria's State Parliament. Standing on the roof of his car, the 18-year-old could be heard yelling at police that he was trying to help them. No one was injured. He's been taken to hospital for assessment. Data released by New South Wales Health today has revealed just how much protection the COVID vaccine has provided. People who were unvaccinated were 16 times more likely to die or end up in intensive care during the state's Delta outbreak. Vaccines provided 10 times greater protection against infection. And in a bid to woo younger voters, Pauline Hanson's about to release a South Park-style series on socials to take the mickey out of her political opponents. Set in a classroom with Hanson as the teacher, the cartoon reportedly features everyone from Scott Morrison to Bob Catter as unruly students. The PM's wearing a Hawaiian shirt. Peter Dutton's dressed as Lord Voldemort.
Who's the audience for this?
I will watch it.
You'd watch it?
Absolutely.
You get to 18 to 35-year-olds, apparently.
No, then I'm a bit older.
But emotionally...
You smoke before I smoke, Gary.
Here's my question. Do you want it to be good? Actually funny, like actually a good cartoon?
No, and I want it to be bad and that's why it'll be funny.
Right.
Yeah.
And how are you going to feel if it is good and you find it very funny and you find it very likeable?
Oh, fine. If they can make Albo likeable, that'll be incredible.
I don't think that's her intent.
Apparently they've got Malcolm Turnbull and Kevin Rudd as miserable ghosts in it as well.
Right. How do you reckon Barnaby feels about his picture there?
Barnaby knows.
Are we going to play poker, like who's got the worst deal out of that?
Is that what we're going to do? Because I reckon even as Voldemort for Dutton, I reckon Barnaby's done worse there.
But, Tommy, who gets the Who Killed Kenny? Or we could kill it, Kenny.
Well, Jordan's holding a knife there.
There you go, okay. He ends up killing. Who's Kenny?